Hello, everyone, and welcome back to part 9 of Monster Hunter World. Picking up right where we left off. First things first, restock. Then I only ever need 2 of you in case I somehow run out of trank bombs. I'll need 1 of you. Oh, wrong button. I keep doing that, I swear to God. Hold on, I'll get it eventually. Maybe. What the hell, dash extract? Oh, nice. Oh, right. Right, I do this every damn time. Change equipment. Let's see what lays at the bottom of the veil.
Now is the time.
Flares. My brain's telling me that we're about to be on a quest of some kind. And people say Sonic 06 was bad for loading screens. At least Sonic 06 didn't have progress bars that like would show you. It's like, oh yeah, it's almost done loading, we swear. Any day now.
There have to be traces of Zora Magdaros down here somewhere. I have a feeling I know what the Rotten Veil is.
Then I'll just send you there. Points, chef choice.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so real quick. The fuck is an immunizer? Because if it's what I think it is, then I want. Boost your natural ability to heal. It's not. I was hoping it was like a consumable that gave you temporary immunity to status effects. Capture paratopes. I can. By the way, if anyone's wondering why I haven't tried to make friends with the cats in this region just yet, because I'm waiting to encounter a certain monster that needs to be here first. That's not here. Oh no, by the way, these walls. Well, if that's the case. Oh.
Nothing can stop us. Wait, I'm going to.
Handler, this is a very bad idea. Oh, and by the way, this water?
You figured it out too, haven't you?
It's not water.
What the rotten barrel really is. Is this a pool of acid? Yikes! Don't touch it!
I was gonna hit it with my charge blade.
I know we've reached the bottom. But what happened to Zora Magdaros? There's no place else for it to go. I think we should split up and look.
Remember that monster I was waiting to encounter? Here it is. Hold it. This is what I was waiting to encounter. An Odegaard. That's just terrifying.
You! What are you doing? Go! Don't stop! Keep going!
We can't leave her!
We can't leave her, and I'm sitting here like she can obviously handle herself.
She can't hold that thing off. We've got to help her. I hope she's okay.
Anyway, me and Odegaard have a bit of a feud where basically I enjoy not sucking at this game, and he reminds me that I suck despite having over 500 hours. So I'm not using an SOS flare. This one's personal. Oh, right. Love Impact File! Yeah, it's limping. Jesus Christ. This is the power of Charge Blade. Don't even know what it was, but I got it. Fans love it when I have a charge blade with an impact file to make the monster knock itself out on it.
Where is she? I thought she'd be with you. I'm going out for another look.
No, you're not.
You're okay. Right. I was scared to death.
All right, easy, easy. I'm just glad that you're not hurt. Thank you. I was planning to hide until it moved on, but, well, you saved me the trouble. Now, now, that's enough. Now, we had a deal, don't you remember? Did you learn all you could about the veil? Now, tell me everything. What did you feel out there?
I think the Vale is where the monsters come to die. It's their graveyard, and this whole land is a vast ecosystem revolving around it.
Yeah. Come on. You're right. The Vale is where monsters come to rest. They sense the end and make their way here. Their bodies become nutrients that feed the Coral Highlands. From death rises new life, which after a cycle returns to the Vale to die again. It's an ecological marvel. One that easily dwarfs any I have ever seen.
Yeah.
But have you really considered the important question?
What's that?
Who's at the heart of it? What monster could serve as the nutrients for a system this large? What's the mystery behind the Elder Crossing? You know the answer.
They die here.
Bingo! An Elder's death is the catalyst. The Vale is Zora Magdaros' resting place. Or at least it should be. The clues are all here, but Zora is nowhere to be found.
It was drawing in energy, storing it as it moved on. Was it trying to deliver it somewhere?
I don't know. But I know who might. The first Wyverians have lived here much longer than us. Seek them out. Look, it's raining life. Only I could live another 300 years. Maybe that would be just long enough to see the end of this changing of the guard. Friends, you go finish this. I want to stay here a while longer. See what death has to give and life has to bring.
I think the cinematic might have almost been as long as the hunt. Which, you know, that's hilarious. Also, I was thinking while the cutscene's playing, it's like, well, like, me going through the story now with, like, the Defender weapons and Guardian armor is, like, the equivalent of, like, that new generation thing in anime where, you know, the kids easily reach the level their grown-ups did in a fraction of the time. Yeah. Because, like, I am, like, the amount of time into this that I am is where I started to slow down when I fought Odagaran originally. And it's just not a problem with these weapons. And, like, my armor's tankier than it was then, and my weapons are far better.
Good to see you.
Oh, I did not mean to skip that.
You can do this!
The first Wyverians might be able to tell us where Zora Magdaros is.
You all good?
I'm not doing that quest.
It's you.
Thank you. Oh, search the... boy. I've always noticed that expeditions seem to take a while longer to load. Really, game? The least you could do is load a bit faster.
Fine. You know the drill. Start looking for clues. Let's split up and search. Don't worry. I'll be careful this time.
Lead hunter, okay. He'll be helpful. Huh? Oh, that's the ivy truck. Out of curiosity. What?
I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos.
I think there might have been a camp here in the past. We'll be right back. not the way I want to go. Hurts. Roxy, you want to tame one of these? Roxy?
Dodge their attacks. Don't forget you can guard too.
Jagras, yay! Terrorider left you. Right, it can't get in here. I sometimes forget that. Almond roast. My eyes. Okay, you know, I'm just gonna look this damn quest up. Oh, that's right, it's not even a quest, it's an expedition. Area 16. Awesome. My God.
Looks like we both arrived at the same place.
Oh, by the way, if you have Mega Barrel Bombs, there's a dam up here you can blow up, and it works on anything that isn't an Elder Dragon, because apparently it's considered a trap.
The trail seems to stop here.
This is why I say this game's anime as fuck. That's the sort of thing that would never happen in real life. In real life, I'd get hit by the fireball and be barbecued.
Look. Found you. Top of the food chain? Fire and horned wyverns? I guess we're supposed to hunt those two monsters. It must be referring to Rathalos and Diablos. Want to return to base and prep?
To answer your question, Handler, no. Because I got 13 minutes to kill and I'm already here. Yeah, fighting the Rathalos without a ranged weapon is a pain, but fighting him without a heavy bowgun isn't gonna go much better for me. Thank you. Hey, Angie! I'm going to death, I swear to God. I hit you with a dung bug. You can leave now.
Escape. You're bound to get hurt.
Is it asleep? No, I wish. Not what I wanted, but it works.
Thank you.
quest ready. Just say the word, Freddy.
My god! That quest sucked. Oh, return to Osiris. Help my go from quest to quest. Yeah, you get more from quests than you do from killing them on expeditions. But on expeditions, you have unlimited retries. And I was already there.
Next up, Diablos.
Oh, melding. This is a useful little subsystem. Max potions, those are gonna be nice. Farcasters, those are all also nice. Oh, traps, yes! And I don't have enough of anything to really be worth that at the moment. Oh, and yeah, you can. If you collect a plate from a monster once, you can meld them here in the future. Which is always nice. Alright. While I'm here.
Oh, it's you.
Oh! It's Fax! Nice! I did not know that. Because I have, like, the end-game fertilizers that are just... that give you the L by default. I just realized. I should probably make some armor for Roxy here. Yeah, that's always handy.
Have a good.
Yeah, right. Yeah, cats don't really get an equivalent to the Guardian armor and Defender weapons. Yeah, it's probably close enough to where I find him. I was salivating just watching that.
Working hard? Good luck.
Shamo's side? I can just do that now, actually, since I'm here. Probably gonna be the last quest for today. I gotta go eat after this. And we have touched them. Where's the friggin' box? First things first. Oh, there's the box. Oh, Screamer Pods. That's why, because it's Diablos. Loaded on my slinger, but my slinger doesn't show up with the UI element. Interesting. I have an escort. What the? Wow. Actually, I spent a few mega potions. I should probably grab that. Okay. Hold on. Give me a second to get unlost. There we go. This way. Anyway. When chasing a Diablos, the best place to start would be its den. Come on, there we go. Well, enough of this. I gotta go fight the monster. I don't like Diablos. He has a tendency to burrow. I didn't even check. Can I? No. Whew. That's good to know. By the way, I'm pretty sure this thing is blind. No, no, it has eyes. The tower runner. greatsword, so we're either gonna win or it's gonna or we're gonna lose. Depends on how good the weapon is. My dumbass forgot to make a shock trap. What rank is this guy? Lower than I expected. Jesus Christ. Ah, Damien ain't gonna believe that. Oh, looks like we're getting more cutscene. Well, it ain't voiced.
Everyone, please, quiet down. Let's review our current situation. Thanks to the Fifth Fleet's diligent efforts, we've learned a number of things. One, that Zora Magdaros is heading for the Everstream. Two, that upon its death, it'll release the bioenergy it has stored. And three, that the Everstream is connected to every corner of the New World. So, if Zora dies inside the Everstream, its bioenergy will blast us all to hell.
Commander, the Commission should make evacuation its first priority. I'll tell my sister to prepare her airship.
There's no time. We don't have any choice but to take down Zora Magdaros.
What? Blowing ourselves to oblivion is not what we're trying to do.
Correct. And the whole reason we're here is to study the beast's role in the ecosystem. Not erase it from the ecosystem altogether.
I think I might have an alternative. What if we tried to lure it away from the Everstream somehow?
Lure it away?
Yes, sir. I did a little digging, and the Everstream borders the ocean, right? So if we can lure Zora Magdaros out onto the open water...
We can mitigate the blast. And the bioenergy released would start a whole new ecosystem in the ocean. Life would go on.
Need I remind you, sir, that we're currently short on supplies from our attempt to capture it. And even if we had enough supplies, what kind of weapon could get that thing to change its course?
Don't worry. I have a plan. A very big plan.
Is that what I think it is?
Ho ho! Now we're talking!
Captain, you sure took your sweet time getting here. But we're happy you made it.
Happy to be here. I brought everything you'll need. Ballista, cannon rounds, and a literal boatload of supplies.
I just want to point out that the captain here sounds like the English voice of Kenpachi Zaraki from Bleach.
Not to mention a little surprise. The guild supplied us with one hell of a ship. She's armed with the latest anti-elder dragon weapon, a Dragonator.
Excellent. Just the weapon we need to drive Zora Magdaros out to sea. Hunters, it's time. Complete your preparations with speed and make your way to the Everstream. I'll explain the details on site. We can do this. We must do this. May the Sapphire Star light our way. Now, get moving.
Time to see Zora Magdaros off. All of us.
And what the hell? I think I'm gonna do this. Change equipment. Swap back to the switch axe. Because I know what quest this is. I believe this one's called One for the History Books. Wait, what rarity does that go up to? 5. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that is high rank. Let's see, just let me double check. Yep, I got time. I got spare time that I'm not doing anything with. See what I mean? She thinks with her stomach.
Hey, partner. Hunt.
No. One for the history books is the optional version. This is a colossal task. Literally. And by the way, notice how the star is orange? That means this is technically a high rank assignment.
Go over the operation. The subterranean channel Zora Magdaros is using continued deep underground. We'll have one shot to divert it here when it surfaces. If we let it slip by, it's out of our reach forever. That's why I'm breaking out the big guns. This is the Dragonator. We'll use it to drive Zora back and divert it out into the open sea. The target will be coming at us full tilt. So your job is to wear it down and try to keep it in check. Be relentless. Are we clear here?
Very good, yes, sir.
One more thing. Nergigante is bound to show up to try to make a mess of this. If it gets in our way, it's up to you to stop it. This whole operation rides on how well you do that. We can do this. Scout ahead. Signal us if you spot any trouble.
It's coming.
Move out! Use everything at your disposal. I want eyes everywhere. Fight hard and stay smart. Hunters, we need to weaken Zora Magdaros enough to capture it. Once you're on its back, give all you've got. Destroy the cores to weaken it. We'll try dropping some of those stalactites on it.
I don't know if I ever mentioned it, but the mouth animation is linked to the Japanese version.
Use your slinger to blast them loose.
You can do it! Proceed with caution. Okay, we're on Zora's shell. Destroy the magma cores to weaken Zora Magdaros.
The success of the whole operation comes down to how much we manage to weaken the target.
SOS because these quests don't come around often. Really?
nothing back.
On the left.
Is upon us.
Of course it is. Hunters, prepare to intercept.
Nergigante, up there on the shell.
Go!
Use whatever you can.
Thank you.
be an opportunity to get that back before later.
Alright, prepare to intercept at the barrier! Hunters, hold your positions on his back!
Final countdown. Wish I had my cat to help me.
Okay. Come on! Yes! Alright, Zora, I need you to back up.
off of Zora. I believe there's somewhere you can go to fall.
All right.
Commander, oh, this is it. The chance we've been waiting for.
All right. This is the last phase.
Oh.
Where's my Dragonator?
Ready when you are.
Good. Fire!
By the way, you can use the Dragonator in the actual quest.
It's over. Yes. It only took 40 years.
Yeah. Grandfather? So, ready to go home?
Yes!
That was one hell of a siege. Anyway, out of curiosity, commendation. If I had to guess, goddamn loading screens, I swear to God. Is this voiced? Oh.
Hey, where are you?
Something curious. You go to the large monster field guide, and Zora Magdros is in there. And it even gives you his list, like, and I just find it funny that they have to state that he's immune to, like, sleep. Because, like, ah, yes, you're gonna put this thing to sleep. Anything your little weapon can do can even matter to this thing. Anyway. One last thing I gotta check in on.
Hmm? Hello.
Anyway, I'll be heading back to Astero and sailing. If you enjoyed the video, please make sure to like and subscribe. It'd really help out. Yada yada, you know the drill. See y'all next time.